Oh my gosh, gnomes. We have fabric gnomes, we have gnome pillows, we have ceramic gnomes, we have steel gnomes that can stick in your yard. We even have gnome earrings. Obviously, with the store being called Naughty Gnome, we found out that there is a large following of people who love gnomes. About 10 years ago, I started coordinating pop-up markets for makers in the Sioux Falls area. And I just loved doing it, and it kept getting bigger and bigger. And I just thought, why can't I do this all the time? So my husband and I, we built the store. We started out this business, every single thing that we had in here was made by hand, whether it was my hands, Kyle's hands. And that was something really unique, I think. From a retail standpoint, everything in the store is made by hand. So here at the store, we have about 20 to 25 different makers. They're all from the region. I think it's hard to, I don't know, get into everyone's head how cool of a situation we have here where you can come in and get really unique gifts. You don't have to drive into the city and go to a box store. Hartford is such a close community, and all of those services, the services that Golden West provides, really keeps us all running. Internet has become such an important part of our growing business. We wouldn't be able to conduct business without Golden West. This is my home.